It's another scorchingly hot day in Belgrade. Temperatures have soared to almost 40 degrees Celsius.
Znači samo hlad I voda I ne znam nekako da se preživi.
Teško podnosim vrućinu. Ima malo vode, malo lepeze I tako.
A šta će, navikavam se. Mora jako puno se pije tečnosti, da se sklanja od sunca, da se nosi zaštita.
The Serbian capital is already experiencing the effects of climate change. 2023 was the hottest year on record. With more concrete and fewer green spaces, the new Belgrade district, which is home to more than 200,000 people, is really feeling the heat.
Ovdje postoji jedan nedostatak zelenila I nedostatak zapravo kvalitetnog zelenila koji ima mogućnost u stvari da na neki način upije atmosferske vode.
Simic says that the main reason why green spaces keep being replaced by construction sites is investor urbanism. That's when private interest comes before public benefit. For example, the green areas in the modern residential complex known as West 65, which was built in 2022, are less than a tenth the size of the green areas in the apartment block housing estates of the 1970s.
S jedne strane imamo energetsku efikasnost zgrade, ali tako kvalitet zgrada koji je verovatno na visokom nivou, ali tako, ali to ne nadomešćuje u stvari ovaj nedostatak zelenila. Znači mora I jedna I druga kategorija moraju da budu ispoštovane, jer one u sinergiji mogu da učine jedan blok ekološki prihvatljiv.
But why is the municipality turning a blind eye to climate change? Why are the city's few remaining green spaces being replaced by concrete structures? DW approached the Belgrade authorities for comment, but had not received a response at the time of recording. Meteorologist Lazar Filipovic says that this is a sign of things to come. He has mapped urban heat islands, areas that get much warmer than their surroundings in summer. And he's convinced that the loss of more green spaces would make living conditions in Belgrade even worse.
Mi smo pronašli u našem istraživanju da se u pojedinim delovima grada za letni period, znači oko 90-ak dana, čak 50 dana javljaju kao tropske noći. Tada je minimalna temperatura iznad 20 stepeni. U suštini kako se ovaj trend nastavlja, Beograd će čak moći da doživi neke uslove koje se javljaju u nekim gradovima koji su tropski. Naprimer, neka projekcija da će do 2050 temperatura u Beogradu biti slična onoj koja je trenutno u Kairu.
Experts think that one solution would be to introduce the ecological index, which measures an area's eco-environmental quality.
To znači da je propisano za svaki deo grada, za neku određenu zonu grada I njihovu namenu tog bloka, ali tako da li je stambeni ili komercijalni, propisano je neki određeni broj poena koji taj blok I ljudi koji grade na njemu moraju da ostvare po pitanju kvantiteta I kvaliteta zelenila.
But the amount of greenery in the city also depends on the implementation of the plan for the general regulation of Belgrade green areas, which already exists on paper, but is not yet legally binding. Until such time as the plan is actually put into action, the people of Belgrade will continue to live in a concrete jungle, and temperatures there will continue to rise year on year.